Woensdag op OUTtv.
It's a really big time in my career.
I met Brent. I knew I had met my gay wonder twin.
I had my first number one, and it was for the biggest band in the world right now, Lady Antebellum.
Strong beliefs on God and Christianity, and if you're gay in the Bible Belt, and you're burning in...
Hell.
Is that too much?
Men we can be ourselves with. He loves me even when I'm having a really crappy hair day.
Like today.
I know.
Is that?
Says you've been bad, 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 but you do it all so good. I